Anyone who's following the amazing Mystery Bug story knows I blew the lid off this story by revealing as one of the longest running April Fool's jokes ever. Fortunately, this is one story that seems to have a happy ending. The Mystery Bug turned out not to be the pest of the century, but it will be around for a while. Giving tips on how to stay itch-free and safe this summer, Jason Cartwright, CEO of Tender Corporation, which makes Afterbite the Itch Eraser, joins us. Thanks, Jason. Why did you decide to create all the hype with this so-called mystery bug?
What we really wanted to do was raise awareness and educate consumers on the different kinds of bugs that are out there and find a fun way to let them know that new bugs are still being discovered. While bugs are very beneficial for the world, unfortunately, a lot of them can cause discomfort for people through bites and stings. To help, we've just upgraded the Afterbite formula, now with baking soda, grandma's home remedy, making it even more effective in providing instant relief. What better way to promote this new formula than with a campaign to make consumers aware of the many types of bugs and how to treat their bites? So we're introducing a mascot who will help us get this information across and bring some fun to promoting the importance of insect education. We're hoping to use our new mascot to educate young and old alike so they can be comfortable enjoying the outdoors. Stay tuned for more to come. Afterbite can erase the effects of bites and stings, so carry it with you anywhere you might find bugs, which is basically everywhere, and apply it immediately after getting bit or stung. What the heck? If a lizard can talk about insurance, an adorable bug can educate people on how to deal with bites and stings. Bugs won't ruin your day if you're prepared for them. When you carry Afterbite in its pocket-sized, easy-to-use applicator, you can feel free to get outside and enjoy yourself. Be sure to find new and improved Afterbite at your local supercenters, drugstores, and grocery chains across the country. Thanks for your time, Rita.
That's Jason Cartwright. He knows his bugs. We'll keep paying attention for good advice from you and your new spokesbug. Signing off for now, this is Rita Flamingo for the National Bug Report.